Alright, what's up? I guess I'm gonna try this Dante guy, what's it called again? Devil May Cry 4, that's what it is. First time ever playing this game, first time ever playing a Devil May Cry game, so let's see how it works. Alright, so X is jump, or no, X, no. X is shoot. Oh, this is aim? Oh, that's weird. Oh, it looks like I have a cast. Power, okay. Attacking the guns without letting the enemy get killed. Alright, so I'm attacking the guns. Oh, look at all these little guys. Oh, crap, 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 you got me. Oh, it's so weird how the aim or the target button is on the right side. What is it on the ground? Press sideways. Oh, I see. So this is jump, and when you target, it's roll. Got it. Oh, crap. What am I about to do? Punk, leave me alone. How the hell is it going to do that with one arm? Oh, whatever. That's a little fantastic right there.
I guess this doesn't quite cut it.
It's only got one arm.
What's the point of packing a sword like that if you aren't even gonna use it?
Alright, so combo is gonna be Y while on the ground. Y. Oh, you bastard! Let me at least finish my combo, damn. Y. Oh, that's the bandwidth. I knew it was too good to be true. Y. So weird targeting on the right side. It's so weird targeting and hitting the buttons on the right side. Oh, which was left side for target. So crazy. God, I don't know what changed that. It's so weird. What the hell? There's no. God, the target is so fucking weird. Control. Oh, you can't change it? Oh, wait. Oh, can you trigger? I want this to be trigger. Alright, did I just change it? Oops. What the hell did I just do? Default. Oh, lock on. That's the one I want to change. This is gonna be that, and. What the fuck is a trigger? I don't know, but I don't think I need that. So we'll leave it like that. Exit. There it goes. Okay. Oh, much better. Now I can actually hit the buttons without. So what's trigger? I don't know what trigger is. But yeah, that's a lot better. So now I can actually aim and move around a lot better. never puts the aim on the right side. Weird. Whenever the aim of the target. Alright, so what am I doing? Press RB and hold Y. What? Press back and Y. Oh, they changed. Okay, so it's the. I changed it so it's something else now. Okay, I see. If I can remember that the RB is my left B now. Why is he clapping? I'm an asshole. Peach.
Hadouken.
I said Hadouken.
Hadouken.
Akasman Tayuke. Get over here. Oh, you're an asshole.
Peach.
Alright, so. I'm already doing it, asshole. Got it. Bam. No. Okay, so he hit the cast. Oh, by the way, I'm playing this on the TV, and I have it connected through the HDMI. What the fuck? Oh, and I feel like I'm getting sick again. Oh. Oh, this guy don't fuck around. Oh, wait. Point your gun at me, I'll point my gun at you. Bitch. Oh, I'm supposed to hit him? Oh. I thought I was supposed to block him. Come here, mother chucker. Where the manager, the pink motherfucker? What the fuck is he, my brother or something? Or my father?
Tough guy, huh? Well, yeah.
He seems so calm and chill. Or maybe he's me in the future. Nah, it can't be. Because my right arm is not affected.
I think I'll have to take you down a couple notches. Whatever you say, kid.
Oh, what the fuck happened? Oh shit, what am I doing? Oh, I'm actually fighting him now, finally. This guy, what the hell are you tripping about? Oh, hell no. How do I block? Oh shit. Oh, I thought I was the other guy. Asshole. Oh, damn. Oh, my boy. Oh, that's what shit I'm seeing, it's far away. Yeah. Oh wow. Wow, he's slicker than I am. Damn! How do I run? I guess I can't run. That's right, I learned something. Ah. From taunt ward. Hey. Got him. Ouch. Okay, take it easy, buddy.
Getting better.
No way he's alive.
I would even go as far as to say that I underestimated your...
Ouch. What the fuck? He's gotta be me.
We're the same. You and... And them.
Oh, what the fuck?
I suspect you carry something different from the others.
We're humans.
What are you talking about? You will come to learn me soon enough. But business beckons. Hey! Adios, kid.
Oh, that was interesting. Oh no! My TV got shot. How the fuck am I gonna be? Shut the fuck up. I'm not really good with this mumbo jumbo stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna save it here. I normally like to save it on the first one, but we'll do it right here. Oops. And oops, I didn't mean to hit next. I don't want to see this part because I actually wanted to stop there. Alright, so it's 4:23 in the morning and I'm pretty much running this GeForce Now thing with, I believe, if my brother's not leeching the router, 19 ms with around 50-47. I normally get it 55 if my brother is not playing his games. Megabits per second. I mean 48, and you saw that I only had like two stutters that whole time in the video. Probably because my brother's streaming something, I don't know. But there it is. You don't have to have, you have to have at least 50, at least over 40 to do your 1080p. But other than that, GeForce is pretty cool. I mean, you get a lot of games, as I showed you before. And my favorite game so far was Brothers. I really enjoyed that game. It was a lot of fun. A lot of puzzling to do there. Alright, thanks for watching. See ya.